We have to remember to balance our inner feminine qualities and our inner masculine qualities. See, having lived in this patriarchal system, we're so focused on the masculine. See, what happens is that we think our genders control how we're supposed to express ourselves. And of course, a male, it's a masculine, and female, it's the feminine. But we have both in us, much like God is both. God is everything. So God, in the dualistic world, is both female and male, masculine and feminine. But we forget that. We have our ideas of what our God looks like, and then we put on all those qualities of that gender towards it. But if you were to look at some of the Eastern traditions, a lot of the gurus have a feminine look to them. So going back to the masculine and feminine side, we learn how to balance that. Take the qualities of the masculine, which is about getting things done in a nutshell, and taking the feminine side, which is about nourishment. You bring it all together, you can become your relationship, your partner. You can be self-sustaining.